What's up, fellow YouTubers and fellow RV campers? This is Pa from Mom Pa Kabisky's Adventures. Just showing you my American heritage, loving my country. So, America, USA, riding my Jetson, of course. I'm back actually at the little fishing hole that I tried to do some fishing. And when I did, I started doing some fishing, started getting some bites, then it started to rain. And now I'm back and I'm gonna attempt to get this bass, actually a couple if I can, because this little area here, this canal, it's hopping full of bass, and it's in the back of Sherwood Forest, so you have to go to the backside door to find it. Thank goodness for my Jetson, I'm able to do these travels. So stay in touch and watch the video. Hopefully I'll catch you a bass. All right, I'm gonna hook you up to my holder here. Okay, oh, there goes the fingers again. I'm good for that. Position this in a good place. All right, we're gonna push our way up towards the fishing hole. Lord has blessed me with these wonderful days to do just what I like to do, go fishing. It's not too hot, not too cold. Plus, then again, I'm in Florida fishing for bass. Get to the steps. Those are the steps, but I want to get over here by this pipe. See what's going on. Okay, grab my pole. Turn this off. There you go, we'll lay that down. Come on, fishy, fishy. Yeah, still got that culprit worm on there now. But I got a few other things to try. I brought my sixth frog. Try that a little later. I'm gonna try this now, though. Come on, fishy, fishy. Let's show the viewers what bass in Florida are about. Before I start jacking up the water with this worm, I'm going to put that sexy frog on, see what we got going on here. If y'all don't know what a sexy frog is, I'll show you. I tie mine on with a larger line, so if something big does come on it, it doesn't break the line. Use the lighter weight line there to fish with. See, there's that thicker line I was talking about. That's the sexy frog. Double hooked, excellent for bass fishing. So we're gonna try that out. See what we got going on here. Oh boy. Getting young in my old age. Okay, let's go, guys. Let's get us a frog. Let's get us a bass. Come on, fishy, fishy.
Something swam over by. Come on, fishy, fishy. Of course, got a bag in the water over there. Something else moving over there. Got some fish. Maybe they're just too small. I don't know. I see some big swirls in here. Some big fish. I guess you gotta be patient. Man, it's a beautiful day. Look at that sun. Oh, sirens again. That's the clouds that just blew over us. What do you think? That's the clouds that just gave us that little bit of rain we had. Come on, come on. Let's get this out of here for the bass. Come on. Oh, I saw the water. Did you see that? Mm-hmm. The water was like, whoop. Come on, guys. Come on, that really bad. Boom, come on. You see that over there? I know you saw that. Come on, fishy. See how this top bar works. It's a nice enough day. That's what's slowing you up. Some driller. Hate that driller. But it's part of fishing. Alright. Jetson's chill. Let's see. Let's step over this way a little bit. See what we got going on here. This is the farthest I've been. Does it get much deeper? Yeah. Gators. Come on, fishy, fishy. Should have worn my polarized, I could see better. I know you see it. You're just not biting today. Walking through the jungle. Maybe I'm getting a shade. I can see better too. Next to this old dead tree. Wraps around. Just but wow. And then try our luck here. You saw that, right? Oh, I know y'all saw that, didn't you? Didn't let him swallow it long enough. I'm gonna see if I can't get him again. Almost had a big bass to show you guys. But with this frog, you have to give it time to be swallowed. That's the only thing. Should have gave him a little more time. Come on, bass. Hit it again, please. That was a nice size one, too. I hope y'all saw that. Next time he takes it, I'm going to let him have it for a minute. And then set the hook. Man, that was a good size bass. He hit that thing like it was nothing. See the egret birds? Florida birds. So the video isn't too long. I'm gonna start another one. It's already 17:36. All right, on the next video. Peace.